thinking twice. And I knew it would catch up, and that we would.